Introducing the challenger from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, Daniel Bryan. And his opponent from Silsbee, Texas, weighing 418 pounds. He is the WWE champion, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
For this match, Michael. This is gonna be good. Oh, what an impact from that kick.
What a performance by Mark Henry.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Telegraphed and Henry capitalizes.
Oh my, what a jawbreaker! We're gonna see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship. Oh, no!
From the ring to the outside, what impact.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Big punishment being delivered to Mark Henry. Mark Henry reversed it. He's got him up.
Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
He's getting tenderized right now, like a piece of meat. My God, the crotch being driven into him. Big right hand right to the chin. Oh, what an elbow. Talk about an immovable object.
And Mark and Daniel Bryan avoids the early pin.
Remember, momentum in the a thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
Back into the ring now. Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, yes, he can. This is no disqualifications.
He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands. Good night.
Another vicious shot to that foreign object.
What a haymaker. Huge right hand.
Nice reversal. Daniel Bryan looking to score again.
Watch it.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
He's going for the...
And Bryan gets the shoulder up.
Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one.
So what should Daniel Bryan be trying now, King?
This attack to the skull, King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. Hey!
Kick out.
You talk about strategy. There was a strategy session between our cameramen earlier today to ensure that no matter where the action goes, we can cover it. Watch it. He looks fired up here. Look at this. He's caning the hell out of his opponent. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Oh, no! Back into the ring now. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
It may be a little early for Daniel Bryan to be celebrating. To the floor. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Here's the pin. Mark Henry powers out at 2.5.
Boy, how in the world do you keep Mark Henry down?
Well, more often than not,
in trouble. Hard shot sends him to the ground. And now raining down huge fists like there's no tomorrow.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And Mark Henry's able to get out.
Whoa, that was almost it for the world's strongest man. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. He's going for the pin! That's two! No, it's so heavy!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, the Herculean strength of Mark Henry.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
This is it! Here he goes!
Hooking away.
Two, two, three!
That's the victory here tonight!
Wow, what a match!
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Champion!
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?